long. Yes, I'm airbrushing Rev Raptor. See, he's almost completely airbrushed the torso. I've added a little battle damage here, or either he's got battle damage or he just came from a really long walk all the way to Comic-Con. So, there you go, he's really dusty. Got that part done, I got his cheek insides done, and I got his red parts here almost finished. So, as you can see, yeah, it's been airbrushing. That's pretty much it.